Somebody loved that dog at one time, and then to have someone just take it and shoot it. Execution style, even.
A heinous act. The latest in a long line of messy problems this man wants fixed. Good evening. A Franklin County man says he is fed up after finding an animal shot and dumped over a bridge near his home.
And this is not the first time he's found an animal in this way in that same area. News 3's Brandon Morano joins us now. Brandon, I understand these have been some pretty shocking discoveries, but what can authorities do about it?
Well, Jayla, they tell me in these cases they really can't do a whole lot. Officers say dumping doesn't leave much evidence, making it almost impossible to hold someone responsible.
Eric McCormack got a shock as he took his dog Laddie for his morning stroll.
I normally look at the trash, see what new has been thrown off, and kind of despair over that, and looked over this side of the bridge, saw the blood over there, and then looked over and saw the dog in the water.
He says a beautiful area he explored with his dog has now turned into an illegal dumping ground.
McCormack says this isn't the first time he's had to call about trash or animals being dumped over the bridge.
Franklin County Animal Control Supervisor Thad Snell says today's scene made him sick.
I'd never do something like this to my animal. It's no way to treat another living creature.
You may think something like this rarely happens.
Sadly not. This is a secluded area. People do come out here quite often. This is the second or third time I've been here and found something.
Snell describes the dog as a tan and white pit bull with no tags on its collar.
I was shot one time in the back of the head. We don't know any leads. Any way to go from here.
For years, we've had things like this, even decades, where people just throw off animals. People dump cats back here, entire litters.
And McCormack says he's found other disturbing items.
I've found bath salt packets, all sorts of drug paraphernalia, always bottles of beer.
He says this incident has him at wit's end.
I don't know what can be done about it. Maybe they could put up cameras or something. I don't know. I really don't know.
McCormack, who rescued two dogs, doesn't understand how someone could do this to their pet.
I love my boys, and I just saw that dog, and that was somebody's. It had a collar. It was somebody's dog.
Franklin County Sheriff Don Jones has begun an investigation into this incident. If you know anything about the case, call the Franklin County Sheriff's Office at 618-438-8211. Live in the studio, Brandon Morano, News 3.